All right, I'm ready. Everyone ready? All right, 3, 2, 1, go. It's a helmet. As soon as that one person goes up, the other person should be going down. 5 seconds. Nice. Sword Knight, yep, on the left. Five seconds on left. Nice. Knight on the knight coming to left. Got him. What the hell is up with this person turning around? Yellow coming left. Hallowed Knight going right. I tried to take out as much as I could. Hallowed Knight coming left. Same here. I got a 313. Yes.
Yep.
I got a 313 Ghost.
Ooh,
I got a 317 fusion rifle. That's what. I'm left. Are we having one person do it, or is anybody doing it? Okay, do y'all want to do one person, or do y'all want to do whoever is on the last? Okay. We should only need to do it with how strong everyone is. We should only have to do it once or two, twice. Alright, I got blessings of life for everyone with touch malice. Yeah, I got blessings, so. Okay, well, we have enough bubbles that if everyone popped their bubble, you're good to go. Alright. Yeah, you definitely use your touch of malice. Oh, it works. If all six of us had a touch of malice, we could do it in one run. Okay. All right, who's calling? Blessings in the back. Yeah, there's too many Earths.
Down.
Well, we can hear you. That was pretty funny. I guess you the way you leave is you go to party and then you click to leave party and multiplayer. Oh, 'cause see they were like, oh, that must be a hard or the, he must have gotten lagged out because he left both of them really quickly. And so that and then you like tried to load in and then all of a sudden it said part fire team member has left again. And I was trying to all like run up against the wall like as if like I'm lagging out. I'm gonna run up against. I'm like I'm gonna run up against this wall and see if we can. Yeah. I'm gonna go to the restroom real quick. No, because I left right when you left the second time.
This ship certainly takes some getting used to.
So you're not going to do two characters? I said, so you're not gonna roll two of your characters through it? Yeah.
The Cryptarchs are just itching for some materials off the dreadnought. Scratch them behind the ears and I'll bet there'll be a good bounty in it for you.
Want a better Yeah, I thought about using my whatchamacallit, my black spindle. Here, why don't you go ahead and join me real quick, and then that way we can go ahead and try to knock this tier 2 and tier 3 out real quick. It's so frustrating, like that. This is the reason why I don't like Court of Orcs, because see, there's never anybody here. Like, other than like the first 2 weeks, now there's hardly anybody here. Yeah, it's so stupid. Robert? Yeah, I can hear you. Can you hear us? By chance, is your mic not hooked up to your controller? No, I get that. That's what I'm saying is by chance, like for instance, like if I change controllers, I can't hear anything on my headset. And I have to go in there, I have to go to like Xbox settings and set that set that mic to that controller. Or else it will only play on my headset. Or I mean, it will only play on my TV. That's what I was asking. Now they are. This one's the easy one. She just moves around like no one. Yeah. Hello. Oh, we were able to hear you the whole time. Doing a tier 2 and a tier 3 before we start the raid again with you. Gondor in hopes that I can get my Touch of Malice. Well, if you have some runes, come on over. Or we would appreciate your help anyways, but... Oh, I've gotten almost all of them now. Well, I've been streaming since 6:30 and this is all I've played. I haven't played any Madden yet. Alright. Do you have a tier 2 or a tier 3 that you need, that you have? Alright, well then go ahead and lay it out. Because I don't have... I have Summoner's Exhaustion, so... we'll start off with you, and then we'll get me. How many more do you need? Oh, well then there you go, and you don't have any Tier 3, so you're in business, so you're guaranteed a Touch of Malice. Well, you don't have you didn't you only used it tier one, so it's not like you. No, I said you've only used it tier one, so it's not like you've lost anything that you would have gotten a calcified. I'm pretty positive I don't have this one, because I think this is the one I did on week one. Yeah, this is the one I did on week one. And I... okay, so... Klopp, what's the strategy? I don't remember how this one goes. Okay, once you kill an ogre in the middle, then what? Then we kill it? Oh, you mean that ogre. It's a big ogre. Stop pushing me out. Ogre's dead. Fine, we got a minute and 29 seconds. What? Whoa. Yo, y'all are not that good at explaining the rules of this. Because I had no idea that he would respawn. Because if I knew that he was going to respawn, I would have just fucking used my heavy. But I didn't use my heavy, because... picking up heavy. I'll have to do mine and then redo yours, since you're gonna have summoner's exhaustion.
Guardian down.
Yeah, well, it's Bungie's fault. Okay, do you have any strategies before I start it that maybe will help us? Okay. Well, I have to do my tier 2 first. So, we'll do my tier 2, then your tier 3, then my tier 3. You got me all psyched up for the tier 3 because you were able to skip over my tier 2. I was like, sweet. I just remember them saying that, oh, all you gotta do is just play the game and you'll get fucking stolen runes. And it's like, bullshit, man. Those stolen runes are way harder to come by than... He's down. Now let's take out the easy one. Wow, you know we need more vault space when my fucking consumables is full. Okay, calm down. How do you keep falling off the back? Like, you're just so upset. Alright, let me move some stuff to my vault, and then I'll be ready to start Tier 3. Okay. That's fine.
Guardian down.
What? Wasn't on my screen. Alright, here's Tier 3. One of them down. Okay, before we bring down the ogre fully, make sure everyone is ready to go to lay out the ogres are up. I just said that we needed to communicate. And the other ogre's back up. Like, I just said we needed to say when the other ogre was going down. It's not that no one's on the freaking dreadnoughts. No one gives a shit about the Horde of Orcs anymore. That's the sad thing. Well, that, and you have these stupid ass black things coming at you. Thank you. Left's down. Don't waste any of your good ammo, just go ahead and pick up ammo, because there's no way we're gonna get this done. Like, I really do think that we could have had that one if we just communicated better. So, I definitely think this is doable with the three of us. Oh wow, we really are the only three people on this whole dreadnought. Getting ammo? Hello? Alright, just gotta communicate when before we kill it. Make sure everyone's ready and make sure all three dumbass ogres are down also. See, that's what happened last time is I guess y'all killed it and y'all were working on the witch, but I was still taking out my... Oh, well, there you go. Yeah, see, I was taking out the ogre. Ogres are about to spawn. If you have a sniper rifle, it takes about 3 to 4 shots. He's almost dead. But you can still put your primaries on just because he still has it left. I'm just saying he's almost. Alright, went to the next round of ogres. Yeah, well, it's kinda like I hit Robert's big old head with my fucking grenade. Thank you. No, no, no. Watch this. Okay, so I brought y'all in, so I'm gonna promote you to leader. I forgot to go get my consumable, damn it.
This ship certainly takes some getting used to.
It must be because they live in the same area. That must be why. See, that didn't work for me like what Michelle says it works for her.
Let's get moving. This place isn't going to explore itself.
I'll try one more time.
Let's get moving. This place isn't going to explore itself.